Let's take a fooding around moment with your host, John Riga, here at Wood Palace Kitchens at 7 Mill Street in Middleborough, Massachusetts. And I am here with the Cape Cod lady, Chef Kelleher. How are you?
I'm doing good. Fantastic. How are you?
Roseanne, we've been doing all these little snippets and with the holidays approaching and here, or any type of entertainment, even for a birthday party, anniversary party,
sure. These
are just perfect. What are you going to prepare for us today?
Today, we're just going to do something that's very quick and easy, and you're going to use my apple butter,
mm-hmm. And
all we're going to do is we're going to take a tortilla, flour tortilla, we're going to cut this right into wedges,
mm-hmm. Nice
and easy.
Now, this is an apple butter you have on your website?
I have the apple butter is on the website.
There's lots of jellies on the website, and apple butter is one of my favorite.
And this is the sugar-free mm-hmm. Apple butter.
Okay.
And we're going to take these wedges,
mm-hmm. And
very, very quickly, it fries up so quick.
Uh-huh.
We're just going to fry it up.
Mm-hmm. You're going to do two at a time?
We can do, a few at a time. And
mm-hmm.
It's very quick, anybody can do it. It'll puff up.
Okay.
And we'll take them out. And in here,
mm-hmm. We
have some powdered sugar
yep. And
cinnamon.
And after that is done?
And so once it's done frying,
mm-hmm. Put
it on the paper towel for a few seconds and get some of the oil off.
Okay.
Put it right in the bag. We'll shake it up.
And these here, again, you're doing it in canola oil?
Canola oil.
You could probably do it in any vegetable.
You could do a vegetable oil. Whatever you happen to like.
And you get them all puffed up.
Yes.
And then you slip in your apple butter. With a little bit of lime?
What I do is, we'll show this here. Mm-hmm. And this is the slice of apple that I threw in.
Yep.
And it's just, I just put right from the jar, put your apple butter in the center.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to put your tortillas with the cinnamon sugar around. And it's a fun little dessert appetizer that you can nibble on and not have to have a full. Yeah, it's kind of fun to get it all over here and have a good time with it. They're finger looking good, though.
They are. And your website, again?
Is thecapecodlady.com. Mm-hmm.
The Cape Cod Lady. All right, we're going to continue preparing this.
Okay.
How long usually should I cook this for?
They really only take about a minute aside, mm-hmm. Not even. When the oil is hot, we're ready to go, and they cook very quickly.
Dip?
Sure.
I got a kick out of the tortilla.
Just having the tortillas is great. Mm. I've had many people that just mm-hmm. Like the tortilla and will sit and make a meal just out of that.
Your jellies are something new in addition to your lobster bisque, your clam bake, your clam chowder base.
Yes.
What other bases do you have?
We have a corn chowder base.
Corn chowder, yeah. Okay.
We do a ratatouille that you could do a lot with.
I've done a lot with that.
Yes. New this year, we have the spicy pickles.
Yes.
And we're adding some of that type of product to our line. And we continue to add flavors to the jelly line.
By the way, any of these recipes you'd like to have, go on to foodingaround.com and you'll see them there. And of course, here at Wood Palace Kitchens, they have their own recipe site too.
Yes.
Woodpalacekitchens.com. I'll be back. As always, do everything in good taste and crunch. Mm-hmm.